And today, thousands paid tribute to fallen Blount County Deputy Greg McCowan. Deputy McCowan was shot and killed in the line of duty during a traffic stop in the beginning of the month. His partner, Deputy Shelby Eggers, was also shot in the leg. Eggers is being hailed a hero for how she quickly responded to the situation and tried to help McCowan even though she was also injured. Now, it looks like Alexi Lepoff was there as thousands joined together to honor McCowan's legacy and support his family.
Thousands lining Lamar Alexander Parkway, honoring the memory of fallen Blount County Sheriff's Deputy Greg McCowan.
Blount County is a strong community, and when something like this happens, it impacts all of us.
The memorial ride led off by Deputy McCowan's children and his best friend. They drove McCowan's favorite car and motorcycle. Brandy Fraser, a retired sheriff's deputy, was one of the many riders that followed behind. She says her bike serves as a tribute to those who serve our community and country. In her fingernails, sparkling blue, painted for McCowan.
Seeing the turnout is just fantastic, and it's so good in today's environment to see this kind of support. It's just incredible.
The organizers say they didn't know McCowan personally, but felt compelled to help.
He was a hero in life and death, and we just wanted to recognize that and show him how much the community supported him and all law enforcement officers.
Many participants donating money for McCowan's family and Deputy Shelby Eggers, the deputy that was injured when responding with McCowan.
It's very heartwarming. It just reinforces your faith in the goodness of people.
In Blount County, Lexi Lepoff, WVLT News.